Last time on Space Empires 4, the Wootoid were attacked over here in Nulum. I believe it was Nulum? Anyway, we were killed in Nulum. Doesn't really matter where it happened. The fact is, it didn't go well for us. Might have been Sultran. Was it Sultran? Maybe we were attacked in Sultran. Still defending Fezran. And, yeah, we're not about to let Fezran go to the Ku Kappa. No chance, even though they can... Oh, fuck me. They're just reinforcing like crazy. They really, really want to take on Edafleet. Well, luckily, we will be having some bankroll next turn. Finally making some money, which the Wootoid desperately need. Now, on a more personal matter, my son just had his first flu, and I gotta say, prior to having a child, I never did understand why it was the parents, you know, freaked out so much when their kids got sick, but it's scary, you know, watching your kid get really, really sick is a deeply unnerving experience. We had him sleep in our bed, and I just kept, like, I would, even while we were all asleep, I would still, like, wake up, you know, look over, you know, kind of put my hand on his chest to make sure he's still breathing, all those, you know, it's just, you're on this weird hyper alert. It's a seriously unpleasant experience. He's doing way better than he did the first day, though. It was, Yeah, it's amazing. Even as adults, we don't handle the flu very well. I don't know the rest of you guys, how well you deal with it, but I'm not a huge fan of the flu. So I can't imagine being that small and the impact it must have. And especially since you're not, you know, yeah, just not being able to understand what's happening. Gotta be quite frightening. But he handled it like a champ. I'll be honest. I mean, to some degree, I suppose he handles it better than I did. But yeah, it was not cool. Not cool at all. So, Devonshire won. One more turn to the Ménage à Trois. Now, what the hell is that? What exactly is a... Oh, it's a dreadnought attack ship. Sweet. Well, I wonder if it will be able to take on 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 light cruisers. Someone, I believe, recently in the comments said, what did they say? Something about get some boarding parties. Well, they didn't actually phrase it anything like that, but yeah, I got the gist of what they were saying. And that being said, where are our boarding parties? I apologize for the sound of this damn chair. I really should do something to fix it. Which it's, yeah. I actually have lithium grease that I've used everywhere else in the house. None of our doors creak or anything like that. But for some reason, I always forget to do this chair. Where are boarding parties? Ship capture. And we should probably move that up. Reorder. Move it up, move it up, move it up, move it up, move it up. Okay. What else do we do here, viewer? I think we just have to play the waiting game for another turn. Let's do it. All right. Aha. Uh-huh. Where is this happening? In Fortino? Yeah, well, I bet. Because, I mean, holy crap. Facilities upgraded. Yes. Ha ha ha. Fuck you, humans. All right, humans. Oh. It would appear they didn't want any piece of this. They're like, whoops, it appears we were in the wrong sector. Yeah, that's right, you were. Oh-ho. 12,000 space minerals. I want to call it space gold, but you knew what was coming there, viewer. Anyway, production. Production. Soon we will have large mines as well. Nothing spells doom for a dreadnought like a large mine. Unless you have a base ship, which, I mean, really. Do we really need a base ship? Okay. Now you are just stacking them here, you dicks. Oh my god. Oh, these fucking humans. What are we gonna do about these humans? Gotta figure something out. You know what I think? Yeah. So here's the battle plan for those of you tuning in. The reason I'm going for mines first is I really don't need human crap in this sector, and I think large mines will help a lot. I'm just gonna start planting mines like crazy over here. Hopefully they start losing ships to them. Then I desperately need to capture one of the human colony ships. Not like that. They have to. Ho-ho, okay. It's a human battle station. Because why not? Drones. Revenge. Every time. You know what? That's what I am seeing when I see a colony ship like this. Did you leave your colony ship completely undefended? No, you did not. By the way, what is the Ménage à Trois packing for components? Wow. Well, she's built for war, that's for sure. Holy crap, viewer. Yeah. Doesn't look like this ship fucks around. Doesn't look like it fucks around at all. Oh boy. Okay. We need a repair ship. Do we build a decent repair ship? What do we have for ship designs? Dick Surgeon 5. Not bad. How many Dick Surgeons do we have in the fleet? Do we have any Dick Surgeons kicking around in here? No, we have a vagina wrecker. That's always a good starting point. Dildo carrying case. That's always a good thing. Good, it's good to have both of those things. You need to have both of these in the same fleet whenever you're, you know, attending a party. Lord. Okay. You'd think that I drink more than I actually do. And you know what's funny, viewer? I actually a lot of the videos I record, I haven't drank anything. But yeah. Looking at some of these names. Yeah, often I surprise myself, which, yeah. That's classy. You know it's classy when you're surprising yourself. Okay, so surgeons. What do we got for surgeons? What kind of dick? Oh fuck, there's tons of dick surgeons in Edafleet here. I feel like, is there any upgrades that can be made to a menage a trois? Like, yeah, I suppose we could throw, if we were to upgrade it, yeah, so just bigger engines. What else? Is that the only thing that gets upgraded? I think so. Viewer, we upgrade that. Yeah. Yeah, that's it. If this is it, I think that's it right there. I think that's the only thing that gets upgraded. And I don't think it's worth it. I think we need better engines. And better engines are way down the list of shit to do. We need better propulsion. Oof. Yeah, you know what? I'd say we need more menage a trois. We need more menage a trois. And where's a good place to build them? Right here. This is a fantastic place to build them. Oh, that's a really good idea. Let's do that first. Then let's build a menage a trois, which will actually take less time once that's built. What about this? Do we have any upgrade? Oh, we do. Oh, viewer McViewer. Yeah, do it in that order. Do it in that order. What about you? What about you? Yeah, we'll crank out three of them. I think this is a good idea. I'm banking on this being a good idea. And not a stupid idea. Like a lot of my ideas are. What do we have here? Holy fuck! Holy fong! Just out of curiosity, let's throw the Ku or the Wutoid against the Fong. Yeah, they're doing a little bit better than us. Not on that front, though. Let's check out our... Yes! Grow and multiply. Warm and brotherly and murderous. Brotherly. Well, do you really want to... Why don't we propose a treaty of non-aggression? I'd like to propose a treaty of non-aggression. We're not going to plead for it. Let's just send the message. Huh. How about some non-aggression? You wonderful. Well, stem and purplish. No, I'm just kidding. Okay, let's end the turn and see what they say. We've discovered that several communications of the Serengeti Empire have been faked and made to look like we sent them. Oh, that's great. Suspicious food contamination on Fortunio has killed many people. What? Oh my god. Shall forever be known as vile traitors. What is going on? Oh, did we forget to do something with intelligence? I'll bet you we forgot to do something intelligence-wise. Intelligence. Yes, we ran out of counterintelligence. Because we're stupid. You don't want to run out of counterintelligence, viewer. Pay attention to your counterintelligence. Because when you do, shit like that happens. And people get sick. And some asshole-ish crap happening there. Fezran. They appear to have dispersed slightly. By the way, what is being built on Fezzan? Oh, mineral miner facilities like crazy. How are we doing? Still plus 10. And one more turn there. And I don't think we're gonna move anything. Holy fuck. There's the cruiser. Hey, just out of curiosity. One turn. One turn. The menage a trois and the vagina wrecker. What is the vagina? Yeah, it's mostly just a planet destroyer. Damn it. We do have 100 fighters and I'm pretty confident that their light carrier won't stand up to 100 fighters. Especially not up against the menage a trois. I bet you if we throw 70 fighters in a menage a trois against these two, knock them out of the sky. Let's go ahead and end the turn. Sweet. Large mine. Aha. Okay, so now the Crescentite are openly... You know what? Are we at war with them? Because if we're not, we should be. No. We are. What was the... There's a Star Trek TNG reference to something similar, but it's not coming to you in my brain. What was the crystalline entity, I think is what it was called. Crystal. I want that. I want that colony ship. I want it now. How soon? 4, 2, 3. Okay, so it's going to be a while before we have more than just the menage a trois. How quickly can we get another boarding party? Multiplex tracking 4, EMC 3, computers 3, research center 2. I like where this is going. Let's... Well, you can go even further. Oh, just mine sweeper. Okay, I was going to say. I didn't know you could go any further with that. Okay. I don't think we need further armor. We do need better sensors. Man, they're getting expensive. Actually do need stellar manipulation. We need to start going heavy on the stellar manipulation. In fact, viewer, if I did nothing but stellar manipulation right now, you could potentially use this as your, like, if you dedicate all of your research to nothing but stellar manipulation, even if we got ourselves in a bit of a pickle. Well, no, I'm not gonna give away that. Yeah. You should play the game for yourself. I don't want to go too deep into that. So advanced military science. Ship training facilities and fleet training facilities. Not a bad idea to have those. Gravitational, gravatic sensors. Yeah. Let's get some solar sails in here. Cloaking technology. Let's try and steal that. energy stream weapons, we're going to try and steal those as well. And missile weapons, we're going to try and take those from our friendly humans. So if I put that at the very top, it will take one more turn, which we will take right now. Yep, let's go ahead and do it. Let's do it to it. How are we doing for money? Money, 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 money. Money. Sweet. Yeah, the Q Kappa. Everybody's trying to screw us around. Okay. So, we'll leave it off at this. Making decent amount of currency. Oh, baby. Yeah. Yeah, we're going to leave a cliffhanger here because I can tell you what. I want to see how the Ménage à Trois fares off against the Abernant, but in order to see that, you will have to stay tuned for the next Space Empires 4. And I will... Actually, I'm going to... Yeah. Okay. Stay tuned.